So, for some reason, everyone knows that Mario Brothers 2 has been incredibly difficult on me. Became, like, unmanageable for the most part. But this is actually happening, though. But here's the nice part about this is, I can get ready to actually take off and of course catch some air at a quicker time. Look at this right here though. Huh. No, not again. This level's so weird. Finally got back there though. But let me tell you, it took ages. In any case, that's the boss battle against Eerie Koopa now though. In any case, though, you know I'm just going to keep this in case I need it again, which I probably will. For this warp pipe right here, actually. Yes. Oh, Boss Valentine with Edie Cooper. There we go. Oh my God. Bye-bye. Whew. Hey, well, that's kind of close. But all I can say is that I'm just glad I won. It's actually what matters more than anything else. Oh. That's Wendy Cooper, of course. Wall number three, though. And so the pursuit continues, of course, though. In any case, though, subscribe.